Would you call the cops?
The world has become so simple and so small that just by typing *737#, the bank comes directly to your phone. Will you give it a try today? If you will, then let's do this together. It's Pulse TV Vox Pop, and you're welcome on board. Have you ever used your phone to make transfer, or you've gone to the ATM to make a transfer, or you've gone to the bank and the queue was much?
Yep.
Yes, sometimes I even use the ATM card when there's a network failure. Everybody have to wait to...
I don't even go through ATMs and all that. Common sense, they don't get issues.
I don't patronize the bank regularly because of the queue. Most of the time, they are used to the queue. So because of that, I don't patronize the bank too much.
How far now?
I think, my guy.
You don't chop today?
Why not? As you can see, I don't chop 3 square meters today.
That's very good. 3 square meters already for afternoon.
They remain one. Now 4 every day. 4 square meters every day.
About how many continents we get for Africa?
I know. Many, sir.
Like how many?
Like, it ain't much, but I don't know. It ain't much.
How many continents in Africa?
Yeah.
Ha! Africa is only one continent and there are countries in it.
You read 20.
More than 20.
Should I give you option? Two options? 20 or 26?
26.
21.
I'm not interested in the continent so far. I'm interested in the Nigeria where I am.
How many continents do we have in Africa?
We have, I'm not the owner of the shop, it's Morgan. We have many countries from Africa.
Africa itself is a continent.
The correct guy. How many continents do you think we have?
Continents
do you think we have in Africa?
I don't know. I cannot explain.
Why can't you explain?
Because I'm not working with the continents. It is those means.
What is the seventh letter of the alphabet?
Seven what?
Letter of the alphabet.
Letter of alphabet. Of course, I don't... All this thing has already went away on my brain. No, this is business. That is what we are thinking about now. You know, the business buyer selling is already... It's already full of our memory, you understand me? So we don't need anything to take daily and night. It's to buy and selling, how to make your daily money, you understand me? So if we are in office, maybe we are working in bank, maybe we are working, we are into any other education way, you understand me? You can still ask me more than that and I'll explain to you.
No, voila. Thank you very much.
Have you heard of what we call 737?
7 days 7.
737.
With GT Bank, they have this 737 where you can collect money wirelessly. As they sell this your natural healthy fruit juice, they can just start 737, send you the money to your account through their phones. No need to collect cash and nobody, you know, you don't have to worry about change or anything.
So how do I do it?
You can dial *737# and you can open an account with your phone right now. Those are my uncles from GT Bank. They're following me around because I'm a good boy normally, but I guess I've been misbehaving. But yes, they're here to just show you those type of things. But just because I like you, I want to bless your account somehow. At least your phone, do something. My GT Bank boys, they're here to bless you. All you have to do for me, spell 737.
I should spell it. 7. S-E-V-E-N 3-T-H-R-E-E 7 S-E-V-E-N.
Do you have a phone with you?
Yeah.
Can you get your phone? Help me type 737 *737#. What happened there?
Welcome to GT Bank. Please select 1.
Open accounts. Account balance.
Purchase airtime. 4. Transfer funds. 5. cardless withdrawal.
This is the last one. Other services.
So right now, you go fit open account for GT, you agree?
Why not? I believe it. My phone, I saw something in my phone. I believe it's true.
It's wonderful to say. Awesome, and it's a welcomed idea.
Wow. Unbelievable.
You can't believe it? With this, you don't need to go to the banking hall. You sit in your office and pay money.
Yeah, it's very good.
You don't need internet.
Internet.
You don't need internet. This is not internet. This is a normal phone. I can do it with this phone.
Okay. Any phone.
Any phone.
Not common money.
No.
Wow. It's very nice.
These are my big brothers on GT Man. See us and stand there. Who gets
big man, you know?
Yeah. Who gets swag pass between both
the
of them?
The other one.
Look at both of them. Who gets swag pass?
This one are fresh now. Fresh. Now you get swag pass.
Than this one.
Yeah. But this one needs to, you know, just less. You don't need to talk money so much.
They chop money.
They chop money for GTV. You know.
My friends won't cease to amaze me. Hope you had fun because I really enjoyed it out here. It's been cool and classy. I'm still that very own sensational C Classic out here. But you know something? *737# is the code and you'll be on your way. Do have a nice time.
Have you seen it now?
Oh yeah, use this thing I won't give you sing. 737.
737. 737. Is that 737? 737.
Now the song you won't do for me like that, just like that.
Okay, people. Yeah, you want to know the movie your money and jar. See, I am you jar. That's motira want to me come to balik baha. Yeah, we are man. They say it's 337. We are we back in on the stripe number 7, huh?